guys. Okay, so today I'm going to be doing a little flashback from last year. 1 year ago today, I wrote a song called Moonlight, and it's about a Christmas song. And it's very gentle and it's calm. So last year I wrote it. On December 23rd, 2016, I wrote it, and today is December 23rd, 2017, and I am very happy to announce I'm going to be singing it today. So, if you would like to see the transition, like how I've grown in my voice, then you can go on YouTube and look up Moonlight by Chloe. So, my name and... yeah, it'll be in the description, and I'll also put, yeah, so just Moonlight by Chloe. I'll put it in the description box down below, and just, yeah, let's get started. I have a little paper, because I wrote it last year, and I've been practicing it for Christmas, because I'm going to be performing it, but, yeah, so, that's it. When it's midnight, every single night it comes. Every time I hear Chris jingling of jingle bells, every time it's midnight time, it's time for joy tonight. And every time it listens to the time of Christmas, every time you see the joy of Christmas lights, it's almost time for midnight to strike. It's almost time for midnight to strike. In the moonlight, it is midnight, and Christmas starts tonight. In the moonlight, it is midnight, and it's time for it to start. Christmas comes in 365 days. Christmas is every 365 days. Every Christmas, moonlight strikes. And it's time for joy tonight. Oh, oh, oh. Oh, oh, oh. See the Christmas trees, they're lighting up. You have no fear, it's just good luck. I have a feeling that it's time for it to come through the wish. And the wishes of the seas, the Christmas time, the bed by Santa's coming through his sleigh on Christmas Eve. In the moonlight, it is midnight, and as Christmas starts tonight. In the moonlight, it is midnight, and it's time for it to start. Christmas comes in 365 days. Christmas comes every 365 days. When it's time for you to go to sleep, good night, good luck on Christmas Eve. So that's the song I wrote on Christmas last year. One thing. So I have a part two that I made a couple weeks ago. So, I just wrote the main verse until it says, and it's time for joy tonight. So, until that part, I, because before, I didn't make this up. I wrote another song part of it because it was really short for what the song was. So, I wrote another part to it and it sounded amazing. So, I was like, okay, I'm going to add this in the video. So while I was singing it, I was like, okay, I'm going to sing the next part because I was too scared to perform the next part because I have not been practicing for very long. So the part that if you go and search up Moonlight by Chloe on YouTube, then it'll only have that part, but there is more. So this is the whole Moonlight song. And if you would like me to post a whole like actual video of it and not me talking, then I'm gonna be doing that right now because that's what I have been requested. And also I have been requested a lyrics video for what's it or whatever, because I talk really fast in that. I also talk really fast in real life. But anyway, I'm gonna shut up now and yeah.